on YouTube, back with another video. We're down here in Coldwater, Mississippi, down here at Arkabutla Dam. They drain the lake part, so we're gonna do a little fishing on the other side of the lake. So bear with me. So they drained the lake because it was a hole in the dam, so they're trying to repair it. So we're gonna do a little fishing right here. Today we're gonna be fishing with some little mealworms. I helped my brother-in-law cut some firewood, so we found some mealworms, so I'm gonna fish with them. It's just a little bit of water. I told him, yeah, I'll take it and fish with him. Let's get set up. Today we're just gonna be using a open face reel. I just got a bobber and a cork. See what's in here. All right, the first one is on. Let's see what we catch. Look like it's pretty shallow, so let's see. The current is moving this way. Lock my car door. I do have my catfishing rods in there, but I didn't want to pull those out at the moment. Yeah, they drained the dam because it had a hole or something in the dam, so they drained it. So this is where it feeds into the lake on this side. So the lake is drained at the moment. Y'all would do me a huge favor. Give me a like, a thumbs up, and please share this video. That was a big one there. Close to the bank on this side. I might have to go get my catfish rod, guys, and throw it out. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go get one of my catfish rods and put it out, because my cork keep floating down the water. The current is moving that way, and I just seen a big, I don't know what it was, jump. Hopefully nothing doesn't put my rod down. Hopefully nothing doesn't pull it in the water. Be right back, guys. Give me a second. I'm back, guys. Sorry for the noise in the background. We are right behind the highway. So, this is what I have on there for bait. I'm gonna take and throw this one out down that way, since that's where I saw. Someone put in the comments if you ever fished with these before. They're so soft, as soon as I threw it out, it came right off. So let's put another one on. And I'm not throwing it, casting it that very far and not that hard. So I had to put another one on. Let's check my one with the cork on it. See what we have. feel like I'm getting a bite, guys. I don't know what you feel. Whatever is out there, guys, it cleaned me. I saw it, and I was trying to focus on my other line. Let's put another one on there. I don't have very many. Like I said, me and my brother-in-law, we was cutting firewood earlier, and we saw these up under the wood. They was laying up under some wood he had already cut. So let's throw it back out there and see what we get. Let me turn you guys this way. Some reason my line didn't want to go out very far. It was tangled up, you guys. Let's throw it back out. Let's turn you guys around this way. I have one more catfish rod. It has 20-pound test line. Pause you guys just for a second. All right, guys, I'm back. I had to get my line untangled. Oh, this one out towards their way down there. Raise my cork up just a little bit more. Before they drain the lake, you can catch crappie, catfish, bass, whatever type of fish you want to fish. I mean, catch, you can catch it in here. But they drain the lake. Like I said, the dam had a a hole or something. They was trying to fix in the dam. They said it was going to take about a year for them to get it back right. This is called Arkabutla Dam in Tate County, Mississippi. So we'll give it about 10, 15 more minutes. If we don't catch anything, you know, we'll even try. And I always keep a fishing rod in my trunk of my car, my truck, whatever I decide to go fishing, I can just grab one and go. I don't know if something cleaning you guys. I didn't see it pull it when they pulled the rod, so. So what I did, guys, I just put three of them on there. If he wanted that bad, yeah, sit down with me. Now, right over here in this corner right here, where that little bin is right there, there's a big old fish jumped over there. I think it was a catfish. I couldn't just really tell, but I saw the tail when it came up. I think it was maybe about 4 or 5 pounds. Something clean this one. I don't know if it's a little fish or what, because I'm sitting right on the bottom, because I felt it when I pulled it. Well, we're officially out of bait. So, I'm not going to throw this one back out because I don't have anything to put on it. Oh, I see what that looks like now. That look like Asian carp. That's what they look like is jumping. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this rod right here and walk over towards the bend, and I'm going to drop it down there. Yeah, guys, I don't know if you saw me right over there, but I took and put my bigger rod, I took and put it over there at the tight line. So let's see what's happening. So what we're going to do, guys, we're going to walk over here where the other pole is. I'm going to turn you guys. You see the highway right there? They go to car. They just took and redid all this, put the gravel, all this. You can tell where vehicles have been driving over here. And this looks like a better fishing because that's the main boat ramp there. And they just built this one here. So... And they also put a pathway. I haven't been down here in a while, so we're gonna walk over here, guys. Look like a better fishing, because I see where a lot of people have been fishing. They left all their trash. Please, if you're fishing, please clean it up after yourself. Because they redid the bridge right there. Because the water, when it does fill back up, whenever they close the dam back up and they start letting the water feed back, the water get all the way up to that bridge right there. So, see, we got beer cans, trash, plastic bottles, trash, more trash. Say we'll give it 10, 15 more minutes. We'll have to come back real fishing. Like I said, me and my brother-in-law, I helped him cut some firewood up because it is getting kind of cold. So I helped him cut some firewood up. We found these little things. I told him I'd come right down because he lived maybe 10 minutes from here. So next time I come, I'll bring some minnows, worms, some of my jigs. Like I said, I just keep a couple of fishing rods in the trunk. some of the current going back that way, but now it's pushing my cork back this way. Let's go do some exploring, guys, while we wait. There go the bridge and the highway. All this trash. A lot of trash. But right over there is the other boat ramp right there. Come down into the water. All of this is feeding back into the big lake. But we have this, and the water gets all the way up to the top of that bridge when it fills up over here. There's another side, but it's completely dry because they drained the lake. So it sucks it in this way and it goes towards the lake. But this is how it looks. Before they drained, it was good crappie fishing. You maybe find Friday, Saturday, or during the week, you maybe find 50 anglers over here. Because it was a lot of good crappie fishing over here. Well, guys, I don't know what to call it. I really don't want to post this video because I thought we would catch some, you know, with those worms, but mealworms. So we're going to call it here. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share my videos. Thank you.